taken Puyang back once more! The wretch Lu Bu managed to slip away.
Fled with his tail between his legs.
Huh? Are you in Shao, soldier?
Die, coward!
You're young. What should we do?
Stand back, Miao Tai. The Xiao Duan I know is not the sort of man to give up so easily.
Charges.
We've been there to give our blades in support.
It's up to us, the Shaho clan, to guide Mengda on the path to victory.
My arrow will pierce any who dare to raise their blade to him. He's like a brother to us.
But your genuine chi is formidable. You knocked sense into me when I was in my demonic rage.
So maybe you'll not be needing my bow, huh? It's no mystery why Boss rates you so highly.
We'd follow you into death's abyss without hesitation.
We'll ensure he commands over all of the land. You just watch.
Looks like I owe you one.
Glad to have you back.
I couldn't die before seeing you end the chaos across the land.
The flag of the Lu Bu army has been raised at Xiaopei City Tower.
That Lu Bu. Ever impatient to bite at his next prey.